Hi, this is Foggy YouTuber, and this is gonna be an unboxing of Lego. Because, well, a few days ago I saw this at Dollar Store, because usually bootleg Legos aren't there, knockoffs. Legos aren't there, so there's two versions. I got only one of them. I'm gonna do another unboxing of it. They call this model that you can't really see it. It says 8141. Now I'm just gonna take it apart and show me building it. So let me just show you the Lego Space Adventure series. This little Lego says. There's the Earth. There's the age and different languages. Here are the pieces that they say are inside. There's two Earths and directions. Okay, now let's get to the unboxing of this. Here's the Lego. Oh wow, actually comes with a little booklet. Oh, these are called ATOP blocks. And to develop thinking ability and creativity. Play, learn, educational, whatever. Oh, they just have different versions. See, there's City Series and there's Space Adventures. And there's, yeah. If I didn't mention it earlier, I said this model is 8141. There's a 8143. And over here, there's an 8132, which is in the middle. This is just City, and this is 3-1, you know, you get the whole thing. Okay. Now let's get down to taking this thing apart. Oh, just punk stickers. Wow. Sorry, but I keep saying things because when it's recording and no noise is coming out. It automatically shuts by itself, so yeah, I need to keep talking. So, oh, sorry, whoops. Like, the camera fell. Okay, now let's get going. These instructions are really confusing, so I'm gonna pause it right now. So, yeah. Okay, now I'm back for a little while, and now I'm gonna pause it. One thing I just noticed that these can't move at all, so.